going, Bill?
It's going quite nice. Quite now that nice. You're here.
You're proud of Lee's work as well?
Amazing.
And it's the same too?
Excellent. Yeah. Great song.
Great song.
Yeah. Tony has a good signing. Hey, Tony. Well, let me take you on a small tour. We are here in an abandoned mental facility called Backenberga in Sweden, near Stockholm. Yes? Hold on one second. Let's go take a look at our lead. This is Lotta, and we're looking at clothes right now. That looks really cool. Can we just try the black, just to see? Let's just try it. Okay, so that's our lead. We're going to try and close with her. So like I said, we're in an abandoned mental facility, and our villain has appeared. This is our main villain.
I'm playing the, the lead bad guy in this video.
Supervillain.
Supervillain, yes. Perverted, some kind of perverted guy who kidnaps girls and films them in their cells. And, something goes wrong, he tries to chase them out, and doesn't really turn out the way he wants.
So, come on, let's see the main band room. There we go. There's a setup with a little bit of smoke. Okay. Come on in. Let's see. Do you have a different color bra too? Like a black bra?
Relaxing in the shade.
In the shade?
Yes, in the
excellent.
Shade.
Very exciting. I'm so excited. I can't explain.
To do what? What are you doing here tonight?
I'm going to play my bass.
And what are you going to do?
Play it and play it and play it.
So yeah, why are we here today?
I think we're gonna do a music video.
For what?
For a band called Sister Sing.
Yeah.
Yeah. And the name of the song is?
On Parole. Yeah. That's the one.
I can't really remember all stuff. You know, it's too much to think.
It's a bossa nova song. And,
jag fejkar lite.
Ska du köpa
sugrör? Ja, jag tänkte inte på det. Sugrör är bra.
Fy fan.
Oh my god.
Sweaty. It's warm, but it's fucking fun.
Is it fun?
Yeah, it's great. It's quite another way to work that I'm used to, but it's more fun, definitely.
Cool.
Yeah. Whew. It's worth it.
Yeah.
Every drop of sweat.
My name is Boris.
This is Boris.
I'm from Moscow.
Fuck your fucking my life! Fucking what the fuck is going on with you?
Face is screaming, it's so fucking good. And you, stay by the bed when you do this, and then come back. They throw fucking shit, and then walk away.
Okay. Eller så kanske jag ska.
Kan vi gå där lite mer?
Exactly, that's the action, okay? Quiet! Hey, get up! You're the fucking shit! The fuck of the fuck!
Bitch!
Fucking God shit!
Damn it.
Fucking shit! It's a fucking b- We going?
We're rolling.
Alright, so this is Backenberga, like I was saying. Sister Sin video. This gives you an idea of the facility. It's been closed since 1920 something, 28. This is going to be the bedroom where we have the girls staying.
Whoops.
There's ghosts in the building.
I don't think we have to go all the way
to no.
But we can take the...
You can see down the hallways, we're going to get some nice shots with the length. Over here, this will be the office where the madman who runs this operation...
Oh, there's some stuff in there.
Yeah. This will be where we have that. And then we've got a bedroom. It's all the way down the hall to the right, so we won't go there now. Anyway, I would like to say one last thing. I've worked with Dio, Alice Cooper, Mona Marth, goes on and on. But I'm really happy to be with this band because they're young, great attitude, super energy, killer song. They got everything it takes to get pretty damn successful arena rock, I think. And I'm looking forward to that day, being in the front row, enjoying this song from the front row. Cheers.